about the Far Cry. I know I did series 3s of Far Cry today. Just, I enjoy the game. Quite a lot, and I've got a new pair of headphones. It's still Turtle Beaches, but it's a different kind. It's one of the recent ones. It was only £25, so I've got to get it, because the microphone I had on my old headphones didn't work anymore. It was about time to get new ones. That's why I wouldn't stream a lot, because they wouldn't work. Last time we left off, we were... Messing about, so now, because it's late at night, I don't know where to go, and there's no vehicles about, so our best bet is to not get caught and die. Well, I just did. Oh no! No, you little bastard, come back. Oi! Bastard. Lucky. I've got plenty of resources. Why do I have to reload every 5 seconds? Ah! The dog still has a fucking... Why? Oh. We'll head back to base, I think, and try and upgrade stuff and get, you know, better things. Cause that's what I wanna get. Get better weapons, get better vehicles and stuff like that.
Got the twins' attention. Sorry about that.
Oh, yeah. I don't really need to be here. Not that one. Prosperity, yep. There it is. Weaponry one. Weapons. Alright, let's go. We have crafted a SMG. So, woohoo to me. Oh, we can't craft RPG yet. Right, we have got a new weapon. So we got new weapons, and that was
new.
So we replaced Okay, so we replaced my sniper with that, and then we got an SMG, so. And now vehicles. Obviously, we have upgraded. This.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in and now you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware, the package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
Alright, mate. So, we might try and do that later when we have the time.
We could stand to spruce up the place.
So I can't upgrade anything else.
You like the beach? Me too.
Now, if I, you know what, I think we're ready to go.
Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us, too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwayman would be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça tente-tu? À moi je capote. Whenever you want to fly out, just let me know.
That's what it is.
Last chance to check your gear. Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker. Where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance.
Wait, is that a zip line? Zip line. Ow! Sykes! Alright, we must go and get that package. Yep. On my way up. Oh shit. Ugh! thing. Yeah, don't sprain any attention. I wouldn't have a clue how to do this. But, hang on, there's a ladder. There's more ladders. Okay. Right. Step one. Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Reload time. Oh shit, they're pretty prepared to protect it. Whoa.
Check your gear. Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later. some ass. And when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later.
Come on. I know what I want to do. I want to get a surprise. There's two zip lines. That was a bad way.
Okay, once you get the package, I'll tell you where to meet. All right, go get them, Tiger.
No.
I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck.
Yes, good evening, Prosperity. I have now upgraded my stuff to a whole fucking bunch of new weapons and a vehicle. I'm happy with the progress we are now making. Workbenches. Nice, Mr. Slappy. We got him.
Train crash must have been terrible for you.
Look, we've done all we can.
Open the gate!
Ah, Prosperity. That's the way I remember it. Oh, come on! Yeah, the awkward way to get out of us. We moved! I tried all my stuff that I've collected on my travels, but materials, so I will try all my animal skins and all my shit. Sadly, the kid ran. I need to. Oh, I'm missing the tape. All right, so I'm on the hunt for some tape. According to my sources, there should be a lot of stuff lying around. So if we go to this outpost thing. Okay, we're gonna go there. Get some. What? Oi! Alright, we're on the way. Hey! Come here. Yeah! We're on the way to this outpost, so we get some stuff as well. Some upgraded weapons from last time I went there, so let's see if they work out for me. Probably have no clue that I'm gonna turn up. Fuck off a little shit. Obviously, there's going to be a lot of them nearby because they might be coming out of there. Obviously, what we want to try and avoid, but it won't be possible because some of them could be anywhere. What? knows what this one has installed? Them. Afraid of it. I could have kept quiet. Shit! Ah! Jesus! Jesus Christ! Wow! Ah! Right, let's try a different approach. Oh, I wish I had my sniper still, because then I could really use that instead. But I missed the slapping instead. Keep my arrival quiet. Play the safe. Shit. Yeah. Play the safe. Play the safe. Oh shit. Oh god!
Reinforcements are on their way!
Jesus! Fucking hell, I didn't even hear him. Oh, that's him gone. Where the fuck's the others? Oh, 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 oh! Fucking hell.
Ha ha! You got crowd support coming in.
Oi! Hey, I shot. Oh no. Yeah. Oh god. Big battle of the best. Oh shit. Yes. I don't know what else to do. I'm putting everything I have in them. Whoa. Most of them are behind in places. Well, the best I can tell you is...
Give me cover! I'll fuck them up! You're next! Hey, I see you! Hey, fuck me! Let me!
Yes, lads! Get some! We've taken over the base!
The ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements, but if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Right, so we gotta protect this place. So I'm gonna keep it as a spare place for when, I don't know, something happens to us all. You know, anything can happen. You could, I don't know, die of stuff. I don't know.
Sorry to hear about that crash. I wonder if the old biomes will ever come back with the rain. Or if the dust bowl is here to stay.
Yeah, I'm doing all right. Improved master, yep. Well done. You got this. That was destroyed. Brilliant.
That whole train thing, Captain.
The other thing I wanted to do is wanted to use the ethanol. So, is Prosperity still alive? Yes, yeah, so I'm gonna head back to Prosperity. Because I wanna use... I'm gonna use the ethanol and then I'm gonna disappear and then I'm gonna end the stream. So
glad you're gonna help out Prosperity.
Hello, sir.
Training camp. Training camp. On the map, I should see.
Piss off the twins anymore, please.
Well, training camp's getting an upgrade. So today we learned so much. We took over a highwayman place. We upgraded a few things, back up with Sparrowly. And I got new weapons. So all went as good. And I'm going to do that. Bye.